So has shopping anything to do with your recent misunderstanding with Jesus?
No, definitely. In fact, I think being yourself is very, very important for people to understand you, whether that's with your friends or with colleagues. You just have to be yourself and just be truthful. And if they don't understand you, then it's okay as long as you understand yourself.
But now, I mean, your shopping, your spending is no longer an issue between... You have started
think,
it off.
I don't think it is ever, really. Yeah. Because I was always dependent on myself. Mm-hmm. So that's why, for me, I never stop working. Because if I want something, I get it on my own. Sabi nga ni Miley Cyrus.
So it's always been a misconception, a myth.
Yeah, I guess so.
Because people think, diba, in the comments, it's because you spend so much. So do you really spend so much?
I do. I spend a lot. Yeah. So that's why I work hard.
So you're never apologetic, especially for...
No. I don't care what
you get a ceiling or what's your process for shopping, when you see something from new arrivals?
What's my process? It would be something that would have value. In terms of jewelry and bags, you only get the best. So if you want to upgrade to something else, then you can maybe resale value. So it's always like a business for me whenever I invest on something. In terms of clothes, it would be something that I know would be buildable, in a sense that you can mix match with all the other items that you have. So even if you say 10 years from now magagamit ko pa yung leather jacket ito, if the answer is yes, then I would get it. But if it's something that's like a trend, then no. If it's something that is couture, can be, because for me that's an art piece that you can eventually showcase in a museum or something that, when you buy couture dresses, the fashion house usually borrows the dress and they'll have an exhibit that would go to charity. So there's always, for me, a reason behind each purchase that I have.